My lab studies how the brain controls behavior, but our work is in danger because of federal actions against Harvard. It's an early sign of many neurodegenerative disorders when a patient has difficulty with spatial cognition. My lab specifically looks at the way that the brain assembles a map of space, and we focus on the brain of fruit flies. That's partly because the map of space in the fruit fly brain is pretty similar to the map of space in the human brain. And this is an extremely exciting time in my field because now we're working together with other labs to assemble the very first wiring diagram of the entire central nervous system of a fruit fly. And this means for the first time we can link the brain to behavior very concretely. We can understand the function of individual wires in this system. In general, 1/3 to 1/2 of the people in my lab are working in my lab because they're here on visas. These people are among the best and the brightest. I feel really lucky to be working with them. I worry that if international scholars can't come to my lab's research is going to be cut off from progress in the rest of the world. And I'm worried that the next generation of discoveries in my field are going to be happening mainly in other countries and not in the US.